Is that a ball by McAllister? Nunez! Good from Liverpool. And now a ball for Darwin Nunez. And on his left foot, and Petrovic keeps it out by the post. Conor Bradley's gone and won the ball. And he's set off on quite the run. It's Diogo Jota. And it's still Diogo Jota. He might go all the way. He does. Sheer persistence creates a goal for the man who can't stop scoring. It's Diogo Jota again for Liverpool. Here's Luis Diaz. Now then, space for Conor Bradley. He might have to go on his own. He has, you know. What a goal from the youngster. What a moment for him at Anfield. Gomez. Oh, what a ball, Van Dijk. Diogo Jota goes down, and that's a Liverpool penalty. Can Darwin be deadly from 12 yards and put Liverpool 3 up before half-time? He's hit the outside of the post. Shovel pass from Van Dijk, finds Bradley again. The cross on the run, it's absolutely brilliant. What a goal by Dominik Szoboszlai. Teed up once again by boy wonder Conor Bradley. Chukwuemeka is allowed to advance a long, long way, and then Nkunku scores. It's a really nicely taken goal. Nunez stays close by to offer support. Ball goes the other way to Robertson. Here's Nunez. Well, he's hit post and bar tonight now. And Darwin Nunez sneaks in behind Thiago Silva. And Luis Diaz is around!